If your Facebook account has been permanently disabled and you're looking to recover it in 2024, don't worry, I'm here to help. In today's video, I'll walk you through the steps to try and recover your disabled Facebook account. Let's dive in. Recovering a permanently disabled Facebook account can be challenging, but there are still steps you can take to try and regain access. Here's what you need to do. First, it's important to understand why your account was disabled. Facebook usually sends an email explaining the reason. Check your email inbox and spam folder for any communication from Facebook regarding the status of your account. Now, go to the Facebook Help Center at www.facebook.com/help. Now, look for the information related to account recovery or disabled settings. Now, Facebook account has a dedicated section for account issues that may provide more details on what to do. Now, if you believe your account was disabled by mistake, you can submit an appeal to Facebook. Visit the Facebook disabled account form at www.facebook.com/help/contact. Now, fill out the form with your information and explain why you believe your account should be restored, or you can simply search Facebook disabled account form. Now, sometimes Facebook may require you to provide a form of identification to verify your identity. If asked, you'll need to upload a photo of your a government photo issued ID or other acceptable forms of ID as specified by Facebook. After you've submitted the appeal form and any required identification, it can take some time for Facebook to review your request. Now, if all else fails and you're unable to recover your disabled account, you might need to create a new Facebook account. Make sure to follow Facebook's community guidelines and terms of services to avoid future issues. And there you have it. While recovering a permanently disabled Facebook account can be tough, these steps might help.